would like to know our things. This is my bed, and this is my desk. And up there, on the shelf, are my very special, most favorite books. Actually, one of the reasons why I keep it so tight in here is because of my very, very special friend, Zara, also likes things tidy. Oh, I have to explain to you about Zara, shouldn't I? You may have overheard my mom talking about my invisible friend. Do you remember? Well, that's my invisible friend, Zara. This is Zara. I want you to say hello to her. Zara, will you say hello to my friends? And won't you say hello to Zara? She did say hello to you. I invented Zara, years ago when I was 7 or 8. I think I was ill at the time and wasn't allowed to have any of my real friends. So I made up Zara. She's my special friend and no one else can see. Of course, I can't actually see her. Not really. Although, sometimes, it's almost as if I can see her. If I concentrate very hard, I can glimpse her out of the corner of my eyes. So, anyway, I've kept Zara for years and years. It's been almost 10 years now, actually, until they all started saying I was getting much too old for that sort of thing and started talking about swimming for a doctor. So I didn't bring her around with me quite so much after that, but she's still here. And I get sad and depressed, I sit with Zara and talk. Zara always understands. Zara always listens. She's special. Aren't you, Zara? What? Yes, I wish she turned down the music too. I've asked him, haven't I? But he just says, how can I hear the music if I turn it down? I can't hear the bass band. I used to have pictures on the walls of this room, but every time you put a CD on, they would all fall down off the walls. I wish you would listen to something quiet, just for once, like Bach or Mozart. Of course, if you do that, I'm going to be grizzly right now, which would be. Oh, Zara, I almost forgot to tell you. I was picked for the school swimming team today. I know, I'm really excited too. I did the breaststrokes and freestyles just like you told me to do. And I got in. No? No, I mean, it's not that. No? Why should they have? Did anyone care that I was picked for the school swimming team today? How about that, folks? Mom? Dad? Anybody that cares? Great. Thanks, everybody. God, they could have. They could. But of course not, they don't. Of course not. What was I expecting? Someone to actually...